what scares me the most is that when it happens, when it comes over me and I totally lose control, I like it.